Cute elephant. I always learn with my friends. It is the best time I can ever spend. Hi guys, what are you doing? May I join you?
Sure, Kent.
Join us. We are playing on a battlefield and I am a brave soldier. Watch me.
Look at my sword go swish, swish, swish.
Hey, but wait. Why are you guys wearing a mask?
Don't you know what just happened in China?
Oh no! What is it?
A virus has affected a lot of people in China.
Where in China?
It is a beautiful city called Wuhan. It is best known for the Yellow Crane Tower. And the virus that affected the people there is called the coronavirus.
What virus? I don't understand.
It seems to be spreading from person to person among those in close contact. And that is why we are wearing masks as a precaution.
Oh!
Did you know that if you have fever, cough, or if you are sneezing, you should visit the doctor immediately?
Oh, that does sound serious.
Yes, it is. But don't you worry. Where there's a will, there's always a way. We can be more careful and prevent this disease from spreading.
Hey Kent, tell me, what do we do before eating our food?
We wash our hands with soap.
That's right. Washing your hands often with soap or hand sanitizer can reduce the risk of infection. It's important you keep yourselves and your surroundings clean too.
Great! I love keeping my room clean.
That's a really good habit, Kent. Keep it up.
And the food we eat?
That too. Clean and fresh fruits and vegetables are the best and healthiest.
Woohoo! I get it. Together, we can make this world a better, happier, and a healthier place.
Yay!